Hello, channel friends. This is W. Copeland 38, and today I'm bringing you a really nice little knife. This is a Gator folding knife, and it's 154 cm steel. And the reason they call it a Gator knife is because, as you can see, this little close-up, it's got a gator-like texture on the handle. It's pretty cool. It's very comfortable. Now, it's not fast action or spring loaded or anything like that, but it's a really nice knife. I happened to pick it up actually at a yard sale. This guy was really needing some money, and he made me a hell of a deal on this knife and one other one that I'm going to show you in my next video. Now, I'm going to open it up. 154 cm steel blade. It's razor blade, no serrations, and it's extremely sharp. The overall length on it is 8.54 inches. The length closed is 4.96 inches. The blade length is 3.76 inches, and it weighs 5.4 ounces, so it's about medium weight. As I said before, the blade material is 154 cm, which is very, very nice. It's not polished or anything like that. The handle material is actually a glass-filled nylon with the Gator Grip overmold. The blade style itself is, of course, as you can see, a drop point. It came with a sheath. And this sheath, I don't know if you can see in the video, is in perfect condition. The man that owned these took good care of his equipment. Nice little Gerber sheath. It's ballistic nylon. And of course, the blade's the plain edge. And it, as I said before, really sharp. Now, as far as locking mechanism, it's a lockback. And you really got to push this down far. Look how far that's got to come up to release the blade. That's quite a bit. So it's locked in there good and tight. I'd seen some other videos where they complained that there was play in the blades. Well, nothing in this. Up, down, sideways, backwards, forwards, nowhere. The handle is really nice. It's very comfortable. It's got an index for your finger, and the way the handle is made, you can get a really, really good grip on this thing. That when they say maximum grip design, they're not joking. As far as what I think about it, it has no clip, so if you carry it in your pocket, it's just going to lay in the bottom. Now, one thing I did notice, got like a two-stage folding, but it folds quite nicely and it stays down. I think I'll give you a nice close-up here of it folded. Really nice texturing there. I'm trying to get it to where the sun's not glaring on it. I'm doing it outside today because I actually get the best light in my garage. Satin finish blade. Open it up. Give you a nice little view. Of course, the Gerber logo. There we go. 154 cm. There we go. That's a nice little view there. There's a good view of that texture. Lockback mechanism right here. A really excellent knife. And I'm going to brag a little bit. I got this knife for $15. The actual retail value, I looked it up after I got home. I felt bad, but not too bad, because the actual retail on this knife is about $50, but by the time you figure in the shipping and all, so you Not a bad deal. Not a bad, and it's a really excellent knife. It's good around house knife. Haven't put much of a edge on it yet, but it's extremely sharp. And this is the Gator folding knife, 154 cm steel. Excellent deal. And at a yard sale. This is W. Copeland 38 saying, I'm a gone.